follow if you want. I'm going.
Good, baby. Make love to the camera. Woo! Work it. Yeah. Was the right way. Nailed it. Gotta push on ahead.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up, Steven? How's it going, dude? Yeah, I'm all good, dude. I'm all good. What? Combat cast has been on, but I missed it. Oh yeah, shit. Even I did. Totally forgot about it. Cause I've been at my brother's. I wonder who revealed, Oh yeah. I'll have a look in a minute. I'll have a look after this mission. See who it was. This is the end of the mission, so I'll have a look after this. Yeah, earlier, when I was doing the mission as V, this mission, I was actually in sync with another person who was playing as Nero, and we went through the entire level together. And then, like, it came up here when I tried to skip it, it came up at the top right saying waiting for players to skip. So obviously, you can kind of play online. Fucking hell, is it me or is it seems taking forever just to kill these bitches? Oh mate! I didn't know he did that. And there's my first hit. I didn't realize he did fucking Goldberg. Where's my second hit? Why does it seem to be taking like forever just to kill him? What the fuck? How much health they got? Or is it because I'm like the only one who's hitting them, B? That could be the reason why. Mate, doing some fucking Zangief shit. Oh no, I shouldn't have done that. I'm gonna get it. It's coming! Fucking. Wait. He is. He's down. I'll keep doing this combo to you, mate. It's all good. Can you fucking die though, please? Fucking hell. They don't want to die. They don't want to die. Concentrate on the small boys first. That hit me. Fuck off. Suck my left nipple. Come here. He's still got full fucking health. What? Mate. We're playing Devil May Cry 2. They've got white health. It's just not. His health's not moving. Look. His health. It's not moved. And he's gone double trigger. Even better. Mate, I know that on Dante Must Die mode that you can do some right fucking combos to these bitches because they're on hard, but fucking hell, this is taking the best. I would be doing the grab, but it's just suicide because we've got fucking Mr. One Sword here. He's just gonna wait for me to do it and then. Why won't you die? Fucking hell. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it again. Do it. You fucking bitch. Yeah, it does as well. I thought he did. Because I didn't duo when he did it the other time and it looked like he goes to pin him. And he does. Nah, it's your turn. Nah, bitch. Let's fucking go. You fucking dickhead! You know what? Oh no, didn't do it right. Fuck you, you fucking piece of shit. Mate, this fucking building's going slight down this slide for ages, isn't it? It fucking hit me. Fuck you. Oh, what? Why can't... That's... Why? Why can't I grab him? Get... After all this time, can I revive V? Can I revive? No, I can't. Shit. Oh! Is it? I'm playing fucking Neo. I'm doing all this shit, and then they just get that one lucky hit on me, and it might kills me. The taunt nearly got me killed. Come here, you little bastard. Pin him. Pin him. Yeah. Kind of funny if I die. You don't want to die. Fucking hell. It's like I'm playing Devil May Cry 2 all over again. These fucking white life bitches. He's gonna get the lucky hit in, I know he is. Oh, you need to kill B again. Fucking die! Jeez, still not pin him! Yeah! Do it again! How the fuck is he not dead? Mate, if I were playing on Neo, mate, I would have parried your ass ages ago. You'd be dead. Fuck me. Fucking powerbombed him about 17,000 times. Just didn't want to die. Oh, man. That should have been a fucking S. Jeez. In the void, can I choose to fight Virgil? What? So you can actually...